Hose clamps like these are cheap, easy to use, but unfortunately they'll often leak, and you should never use one of these on a car, truck, or a boat. And in this video, I'm going to show you a better way to make those connections so they won't leak. It's faster than using old-style hose clamps, and believe it or not, this clamp is even smart. And here's a perfect example of why you should never use those old-style clamps on any type of vehicle. This is my 05 Tacoma, and I began having a problem where every month I kept having to add coolant. And I never saw any leaks until one cold morning when I started up the engine, this is what I saw. Coolant was pouring out of the front, and I thought it might be the radiator cracked, but to make it even more strange, after about a minute of the truck running, the leak had stopped. So I popped the hood and checked underneath. But since the coolant was on the top hose, I decided to check out the clamp, and it was really loose. I tightened it up and figured I was lucky because it was just an easy fix. But then a few weeks later, the same problem happened again. But how is that possible? Because I tightened that clamp really securely and it never should have leaked. And the real answer is that I used the wrong clamp for the job. Look around the engine compartment of any vehicle and you'll see lots of clamps like these. And you might just think, who cares, it's a hose clamp, but these ones are the smartest clamps you can get and the only kind you should use in any type of vehicle. But what makes these new style clamps so special and why do manufacturers use them? Well, it all comes down to temperature. Inside an engine, you're going to have huge temperature fluctuations. You're going to start the day with an ice cold motor, and then within a minute or two, that thing is going to get red hot. And that's exactly what happened when I got my leak, because old style hose clamps can't adjust for temperature. And you can tighten them and retighten them, but you're never going to get it exactly right. Because if you tighten them when it's cold, they're going to be too tight, and you might actually crack a fitting when the engine heats up. And if you tighten them when the engine's hot, as soon as it cools down, you're gonna get a leak. And that's exactly what happened on my Tacoma and why manufacturers never use those worm drive style clamps. This is a constant tension clamp and it's the smartest clamp you can buy because this one can automatically adjust for temperature. It does it by keeping a strong grip on the hose, but it still is a type of spring. So as it heats up or cools down, the clamp can expand or contract just that little bit, but that means a perfect seal every time. And installing them is surprisingly easy, and it's faster than using an old style clamp. And that's exactly what went wrong with my Tacoma, and a common cause of leaks for many vehicles, because you might just have a slow trickle and think that your engine is actually burning up coolant, but in fact it's leaking slowly from one of the hoses. And I got the right size clamp for my Tacoma and went back and installed it. Now using these is a little bit different than an old style clamp. You can go ahead and use a pair of water pump pliers or something similar. They also offer this pretty cool tool that's inexpensive and it allows you to install these clamps in a really tight place. You just attach the end to the clamp, squeeze it, and because it's ratcheting, it'll hold the clamp in place, giving you time to slide it over the hose. And old style hose clamps are just fine on an application that doesn't see much difference in temperatures. Drain pipes, cold water lines, all those things are going to be just fine. But if you're ever going to work in an engine bay, ATV, or even a boat, you want to make sure you're using these constant tension clamps if you want to have a leak-free connection. And if you're skeptical thinking these clamps couldn't be strong enough, even when I beat on this with the end of my channel locks, they don't move at all. Nothing's gonna happen until you squeeze both ends of that clamp together. And as tight as it is, that clamp can still expand and contract according to the temperature so that you'll never have a leak in the future. Now I know that hose clamps aren't exciting, but if you've got a leak in your vehicle and you can't figure it out, it's well worth checking your clamps to make sure that you've got the right kind and you're getting a tight seal. Hopefully you found this video helpful. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you're not already for more videos coming up.